District leaders constantly tell us that data is an important part of creating equitable access to learning for teachers and students. Admins use data in Clever to make recommendations, identify opportunities for training, and anticipate the needs of their districts. In this lesson, we'll dive into the data available to district admins. Clever has three types of analytics: portal analytics, EdTech analytics, and participation reports. Portal analytics shows usage metrics. At the top, you can filter data by date range, app, school, and more. Under key metrics, you can see the number of users who've logged into Clever Portal in a given time frame. You can also explore specific data, such as the device and web browsers being used to access Clever. When you know the percentage of students and teachers actively using Clever and which devices they're using, you can hone in on which schools might need extra training or support. You can also see the percentage of students and teachers taking advantage of the applications. EdTech Analytics gives you a holistic view of EdTech use, even for apps adopted by teachers outside of Clever. Let's take a look at each feature of the EdTech Analytics tool. Just a reminder, you'll need to set up EdTech Analytics if you want your district to use it. You can find information in the Help Center about getting started. After clicking the EdTech Analytics dashboard, you'll see several options to filter data. For example, you can sort by date range, school, and grade level. Toggle between Clever apps, apps teachers have added from Clever Library, and other apps being accessed by users on their devices. You can sort the list of apps by name, percentage of students using it, and active time per user. If you hover over the percentage of students for a given app, you'll see the exact number of students that have used it. Use this data to identify usage trends and opportunities for support and training, decide which programs to renew, and pinpoint which programs may need additional teacher training. Last, you have participation reports, which are exportable reports that include metrics like student logins and resources accessed. You can download these as CSV files or export them via SFTP transfer. Some districts connect this data to their data warehouse and tie it to other student metrics like attendance or grades to provide a more holistic view of students' engagement and needs. With Clever Analytics, you can keep your finger on the pulse. Regularly visit the Analytics tab of your dashboard to view which resources are being used over the school year and who might need additional support.